play with kids. Today we will be making another slime. So let's get started. First, we will use Fevicol, some activator, that's iron solution, a spoon to mix, some paint, a glass to mix in, some decorating, a cup of warm water, and some baking soda. So let's get started. First, in this warm water, we will mix a little of baking soda. There it goes, and there's a mist. After mixing this, we keep it aside and take our glass. In this glass, first we put some Fevicol. This is so satisfying. Next, we will be putting some coloring. This is like a blue color or a dark blue color. Now we will be taking our spoon and mixing it up. To get the color, get it mixed. Ooh. The dark blue is turned into light blue. Now after this is done, we are going to mix in the water that we made from warm water and baking soda. I can see this transforming already. Some more. Mix, 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 mix. A little more mix. Now, after mixing this, we will add this contact lens solution. In the first round, we take this much. Goes the second round. So guys, after mixing a lot, we've got these results, but still there's a little mixing in there. So this is what the result we have got. Okay, so now comes the fun part. A little violet, because then it'll overflow. It's all hidden inside this thing. I don't know if you can see the sequence in it.
Mm. But, there they are.